at a football game. Lay aside the pride and dignity. They stomp and cheer and clap their hands so unashamed when the home team scores a big TD. Now I ain't knocking football, you must understand. But one thing really strange occurs to me. In church on Sunday morning, we are giving subtle warning that we're all to be as quiet as can be. There's nothing really wrong with saying praise the Lord. When you feel the Spirit surging through you, and when you get excited about His holy word, with loving hands raised to the air, say hallelujah. It's written in the Bible that the Lord will shout when He's come to catch His bride away. So if you feel like shouting, but you won't let go for doubting, go ahead and shout, you won't scare God away.
All right now, on the second chorus, we're going to need your help. You need to say, praise the Lord, and lift your hand like a football game and say, hallelujah. And we promise it won't hurt you, all right? Here we go.
Oh, people by the millions round the throne of God, lay aside the struggles of this earth. Having gained an entrance into glory land through a wondrous process called rebirth. So if you're gonna be in that happy throng, but you're afraid to praise the Lord down here, in heaven you will praise Him, but the noise will never faze Him. So you might as well get started while you're here.
All right, here we go.
There's nothing really wrong with saying praise the Lord.
Oh, yeah.
When you feel the Spirit surging through you, and when you get excited about His holy word.
Here's the hard part. Here we go.
Pray Him up. With loving hands raised to the air, say,
the Lord will shout.
You bunch of fanatics.
When He's come to catch His bride away.
So if you feel like shouting, but you won't let